together.
That's a nice little morsel over there.
Finch, I gotta tell you, that cowboy hat's looking mighty fine today. Yep.
Knock it off, you. Here's the individual, Mr. Navarro.
Oh, who's this?
It's our
nice, tasty-looking morsel there.
Are you Knox?
Yes, sir.
District Attorney.
I don't think you've met me yet.
But what was your name?
Me very well.
I'm Gene Cortez.
My boyfriend Myers.
Okay.
All right. Keep it
now,
down.
Now, I hear that you were you're associated with the cartel.
Yeah. I've been running for my life for the last 4 months. Tired of running.
Now, were you with them?
Yes. I was a part of the cartel.
Okay. Is there anything that you can tell us? I guess that would, you know, help our investigation into the cartel.
I've done a lot of murder.
You've done murder? Can you give us any names of any other cartel members? Or?
Well, I'd rather not disclose that information. You know, I won't be safe in the prison if I start disclosing many names.
Let's see.
My pockets are not messy. It is very
old. I can tell you what I've done, but I won't tell you what they've done.
So you won't say any locations of any drops that are happening from the cartel into the city or anything like that.
I don't know the exact locations now.
Okay. Do you know any other gangs that are associated with the cartel?
I would imagine all the gangs are associated.
No, don't get rid of that.
In some way.
Or you know.
I haven't really. I don't know. I don't know who the leader is of the cartel. I just do what they tell me to do.
Yeah, I'm gonna clean that by a Lambo.
All right. Well, I mean, if she's turning herself in, she's not gonna do me anything.
Right, you want us to grant the wish, or you were like,
yep.
What? Okay.
I mean, send her away for life. Yeah.
Okay. Sounds good.
Yeah, I think the feds got to catch up with this one because I tried to access it all in the database, and we just don't have access to the federal warrants that they had posted. So I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know what's behind them.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I mean, what I'll do is,
exactly.
I mean, or what you can do, Ms. DA, since you can be the middleman on this one, if you want to reach out to the judges, I mean, maybe they have access to those federal warrants, and, you know, and we'll just send her up, and they can deal with it on the back end.
Yeah. Okay. I can.
Okay. All right, perfect. And we'll handle it from here. I'll write up a brief report summarizing that they're turning themselves in based on previous convictions or previous warrants. And hand it off to the DOJ from there.
Well, great. Thank you.
All right, appreciate y'all.
All right. Well, good luck.
Yeah.
Here, ma'am. Do you need me to? Oh, you're going to stick around? Okay, I was going to say. Okay, yes, ma'am.
Kane, did you search?
I'll be right here if you need
search?
Me.
All right.
It's excellence is what it is.
Kane.
It is. Yes, sir.
Did you search this woman?
I did not. I did not know what was going on, so I just put her in there.
All right. I'm going to step in the cells with you real quick, ma'am. I got to patch you down, and then we'll move forward from there, okay?
Oh, damn. Finch got him a new mustache. I like it.
That's what I'm saying.
I always do that.
Dude, no, but it's fresh. It's fresh. I waxed it today.
Hey, are you giving free mustache rides? Because I'm down. All
right. Hey, listen, I give a free mustache ride
out,
whenever it's
I'll
needed.
I'll back up to the cell door here, and I'll take your cuffs off you.
I can't believe I got called Joe Dirt for the first time, finally. I like it.
Come back to the door for me.
I do. Thank you. Everyone calls me Mullet Man. That guy said, no, you're Joe
Dirt. Turn around for me,
please. Oh, are they done?
You ever seen that movie, Dylan? Joe Dirt?
There you go.
Yeah, I didn't know what all was going on, so.
No, yeah, it's fine. That's what, I'm glad the DA was here.
Where was the
Oh, damn. Oh,
yeah,
damn.
He smells nice.
Oh.
He smells nice.
Kang.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
That's not a compliment. Move away from the sales.
What compliment? What are you talking about?
She said you smell nice. Now, that's not about your cologne.
Oh,
that's about
no, I like this girl. She's cool.
No, Kane. Kane, this is the type of girl that's going to fuck your life up, buddy.
I mean, I do smell one. Thank you for the compliment, ma'am.
I know you like dancing with the wolves, but I don't want to dance with this one.
Hey, man. Yeah, okay. Damn it.
Oh, here we go.
I could teach you a thing or two.
Ma'am, you can speak with me whenever you'd like. Let's speak.
Kane, I could teach you a thing or two.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Kane, step away. She's going to try and take a fucking nibble.
Where's D.A. Lucy? Miss Lucy, I just got to put it. I just got to put in a massive vouch. That man there, Finch, is a wonderful man.
Okay.
You should really give him a shot. Like, at least let him take you on a 5-star dinner and never call you again or something.
You mean me never call him again?
Yeah, that too. Just get his ego a little bit. You know, let make him think. Go out to dinner, make him think, and just slam him down like a cockroach.
Right.
Look at the mustache someone has. You can't sit that long.
Yeah, I am very focused on my job. I don't have time for him. I'm going to be too.
And he respects that. He likes a hard working woman. See, he's not clingy. That's why he likes you. He don't like women that just want to be up his butt all the time.
Well, I'm gonna be honest with you. I mean, I'm gonna be the one paying for the 5-star dinner on my salary, not his.
I mean, hey, you know, Finch has got money. He's paid for. Trust me.
Hey, you guys want to do something?
He might be the
cool?
richest officer on the force.
Let's transport her up to Bolingbroke.
Oh God. Oh, God, okay. Right.
But I felt like it was wrong if I didn't put in a good word for my buddy, so I had to let you.
All right. Yeah, I'm going to go pull the bust out. If one of y'all wants to put her in cuffs.
If you don't enjoy the date, I'll shave my mullet, and I wouldn't shave it for nobody.
Come in there and place some cuffs on you, please. Actually, no, I'm going to do for the
yeah.
sales.
Yeah.
Oh, we got freshmen coming
in my life if
no,
I got
No.
Oh, no, don't write that down, actually.
Now,
hey, did I say I meant grow up? That's what I meant.
No funny.
No, I'm not coming in. You turn
I'll
around
shave the sides.
I'll
shave the sides to make it look more like a mullet.
Sign this contract right here, saying
there
that you'd shave your mullet. Or...
Right.
I'll just you just watch. You learn, young Padawan. I know lawyers very well.
She's above a lawyer, though, ain't she?
Hey, man, I've been divorced 9 times. Me and lawyers get along real well.
Oh yeah.
See you later, Joe Dirt.
Later, brother.
Transport this
wonderful individual to jail. Thank you.
It sounded like he did people.
Well, she admitted to being a part of the cartel.
Oh, dude, I love the cartel. Those are great people.
Kane.
They're great, like-minded people.
Yes, we need a psych eval on Kane. He's saying that he kind of... He agrees with her that humans taste good. Like, this one's crazy. Alright, are you ready now, or...?
The cartel's all about family. You've never seen Fast and the Furious? What's wrong with you?
Let's get some weapons drawn, boys. Just get Glocks out, just in case she tries anything crazy. Well, actually, one person have a Glock, one person have a taser.
I'll go now.
Alright.
You got,
Deputy.
All right, man.
Hey, watch
you just want to follow with me?
In front of you. You be careful with that thing. Finch will kill you.
True. Come this way.
I have nice and sharp teeth for you.
Please, do not try and bite me.
No.
Please do not.
He likes to be bit, by the way.
I do not.
He does,
I do not. I do not. I do not. Don't try and bite
me.
Yeah,
that's what I've heard. He does like to
me and
no,
him get real
stop
kinky
it.
Sometimes.
Oh, yo.
No,
bad.
No,
y'all
he,
are
he,
bad.
He likes when I bite his neck.
No.
I'd rather bite his cheek. Where is he going?
No, don't chase me. They're trying to get her to bite me. It's scaring the fuck out of me. All right, mom. Right. I'm going to place you in the back of this vehicle. Get this one, okay?
You can place me anywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Good lord.
I'm good. Okay, it's been weird. Hold up.
Go to the back door.
It's bright because of my settings. I have to fix that.
Joe Tirte rides up front.
I'll be in the parking lot up top. Grab a vehicle for the front, a vehicle for the rear, and we'll convoy it.
I'll have to fix that later. There we are.
Sheriff, can I get out and spray paint free candy on the side of the van?
No. I thought you were going to fix his... No, it's fine. Put one in the front. Let the heat car run front. Let the Crown Vic pull up back. All right. On your moves. Just lights.
Oh, this is a damn Chevrolet Express. This is a good van.
Mm-hmm.
I hope they have good food in there.
Oh, yeah, I've heard it's pretty good.
Hate to have to eat some of the people that come in.
Yo.
I think they're putting mac and cheese on the menu now.
Oh, really?
Oh, yo, that sounds fire, bro.
This is gonna be fun. Now I gotta get Zia to do it, and we'll start our little crew with Montiano.
Sheriff.
Yes, sir.
She just turned herself in and admitted all these crimes?
Yep.
After a while, you get tired of running.
I was always told the cartel was good people. They care about family.
Yeah, they do, family. But
you don't want to not do what they tell you to do.
Did I just hear a party at Finch's mom's house? I'm on my way. Shit. last time I was there, she gave me a massage and she put lotion in my mullet. It was wonderful.
Didn't mullets go out of style a long time ago?
Mullets will never be out of style, ma'am. The hell is driving this damn heat car?
Myers.
Our fresh meat.
You have one cane you're gonna leave for, we'll have two non lethals.
Alright. Bro. Oh, there she is. Okay. Alright.
You should join me for dinner one time.
Okay. I'm okay, Mom. I'm okay.
Right. I'll take you up on that offer.
Jesus. Come with me, ma'am.
I will say, I know the situation isn't fun, but that hair is pretty magical. I hope you tip your hairdresser.
True.
This walk's too slow.
Well, you're the one that walks like it.
Well, because I had quick, and quick looked dumb as a cop, so.
Just walk like a normal man.
I can't set it back to normal. It doesn't work.
Oh man, look at this.
You never been in here?
No, this is like a resort. Look at that. They got a ball court down there.
My man's at a resort.
They got the portable shitters over there. This is my kind of place.
Take your cuffs off you and you'll walk inside and you'll be in prison, okay?
That's the wrong door.
Thank you. Be sure to come visit my fresh meat.
Oh, hell no.
All right, you're free.
All right, thank you. Well, it would be. It
I
would
told
help
you it was the wrong door. It's the door, but
yeah, we didn't think it was the wrong door.
Yes, I told you. No, next one. There you go.
Yeah, this one.
No, right. You. It is this one.
Oh yeah.
All right.
All right, you have a nice time, man.
I've never been in prison, so this is going to be a whole learning experience for me. So they have basketball.
Can I get a beat down on number 855?
Zia, when are you coming, Okay. It's a huge prison. I will say that. Ah. Infirmary, huh? Okay, I gotta fix this. This I have to fix. Interior, there we are. Okay, what do I do? What do I do here? Okay, so it's not, what I thought it was. It's this. Okay, so. Active. There we go. Oh my goodness. He's wanting me to go down there. HDR. There's the levels. Please keep your bones in your asses till you're back in your cells. So this is the infirmary. Exit. Okay, so where do I go eat? Ah. Food. Grab a drink. Okay. So, So yeah, I have turned this person in to be a lifer. And so I'm just learning my way around to find out where everything is. And this is where the barracks are. Let's see if anybody's in here. Here. Yeah, it's just a pen. Okay. Here, go up here. They aren't sending anybody to jail. I don't know. Do I want this one? Is mine? I need to get us some. Oh, look at that. Does the TV turn on? Nope, not unless we have a... So... No TV. What's up there? What is that? It's locked. Nope. That would be where... Okay, corrections would be. Which one do I want? That one of them is my, yeah. I don't know. To join anything. Why is it not? Do some work. Homie's dog, okay. Well, I don't want to join any of those gangs because we want to create a gang in the prison. Where do I go out again? Nothing there, nothing there. Is it upstairs? I think it. Whoop! Now there's another person. Oh, good lord. Toilet cleaning? Alright. Where is the exit? That's not it. That's not it. It must be upstairs somewhere. Where is the shower block? So how do I get out of here? Okay. I need to figure out the prison life, I guess. But if I can't get out of this room. Turn this off. If I can't get out of this room, I don't know what, how do I get out of here? That's not it. That's not it. I'm looking at every door. It's not there. I could have sworn it was up here, but I guess not. Probably going right by where I need to be to get out of here. There's the all. Hey, how do I get out of this room? Oh, never mind. I found it. You're going to have to get in here fast so we can figure this out. I just said that I murdered quite a few people and that I was on the run from the government and I was tired of running. So, I mean, you can be a part of the cartel also, and then we'll have both of us in here. And then we can make a gang, right, and pull in Montana. Yeah. And you could just say your friend turned herself in, and you figured that was probably the best thing that you do. Something like that. Oh, it was so funny. It was good scene. Yeah, I was like, really? She wants me to talk about the cartel? I was like... And I was like, well... Yeah. We've got to get AB or somebody to write up something to put it in the federal so that someone can access it. Yeah. I like to eat people. Yeah, it was hilarious. Poor Myers. I kept telling him fresh meat. I told him to make sure he stops by for dinner. Gene Portez. Oh, God. All right. Are we allowed to put you in solitary? Thank you. Hey there, how's it going? So we're all making lifers. Life. Yeah. Yeah, it was my lifer character, yep. Yeah, we have a couple of us that are doing it, and since Montana's in there, we figure we come and keep him company. And we'll probably create a prison gang. But we need to have at least 5 lifers to be a gang, so that's what we need to do. I mean, and we could be so innovative on what we get as our drops, you know? Okay, back here, and let's go back out. I need to find food.
Can you stop hurting each other? Money spent on medical comes off our bottom line.
Ah, food. Okay, so that's food.
So does the infirmary work in the prison?
It's gonna be fun. Okay, why is it saying I'm spamming? Interesting. Is there like a huge cooldown on making food? Wow, you have to wait a long time between making things, I guess. I waited. Yeah. Yeah, I had to wait like 30 seconds before I could make another one. Yeah.
Yeah. Man, we need to make it so I can cook faster. I guess I could put some music on for you guys, huh? Yeah. I guess we could do that. Play. Come on. There we go. Okay. Prison life. Cooking do-rag meals. Calm down, and I need a med kit. Are you on your way, Izzy? See what? I'm going to move because I'm actually streaming also. Yeah, so let me know when you're
I was afraid to Kind of a pity. You say I'm missing out, but no point in trying to fix what ain't broken. No words to speak that haven't been spoken. No one can tell me who I was meant to be. I said, take me back down to the water. Turn me goodbye. Any harder? Don't make it harder. Took you for granted. I only wanted time. It seemed to me like you had it. You don't, but that's fine. There's no point in trying to fix what ain't broken. No one's to speak that haven't been spoken. No one can tell me who I was meant to be. I said, take me.
You ain't supposed to be here, you know that!
Come on, dummy!
Lame ass.
Shit! Motherfucker!
I'ma fuck you up!
Fuck! Cocksucker!
An exhausted prisoner.
Okay, let's do this!
Fucking moron. This shit ain't good at all.
What an ass!
I'ma knock you the fuck out! Hey, Buster!
You wanna fight me?
Punk ass bitch!
Can I get a beat down on number 855?
Punk ass bitch!